in our contract to get into the GM school.
Where'd the entire team go? Oh, they're all over there now.
They're all scared, like,
why does it look like they're going to do, like, a kickoff? Like, what is this?
He goes, so.
That's not legal, by the way.
They're good, and your player puts in the work, they will find you.
Yeah, you have to have...
Because of what, the area you're playing in. Exactly. Yep, and sometimes they like the dark horse, or, you know.
Illegal
like,
formation.
He goes, so you just...
They just hit half time.
And I'm like, you know what? I didn't think about that. I go, but like one of his
friends just moved out of Texas.
Well, now
Texas. Yeah, I was about to say, they're doing my onside kick.
Now you're going to look
at
He used to be one of the top guys. Yeah. He never
Oh, no.
Never done that.
He's on the bottom now.
He barely gets my time in one So the likelihood that he's going to get
the back field.
Is very
minimal. It's Gutierrez. It's Gutierrez. There we go. Good run.
And now if that's the pinnacle in high school.
Yeah.
Junior senior year. And it's like, and now.
I mean, yeah, that's
shut up.
But,
no, you would not.
I guess if I have to look at it, I'd rather.
I can hop over like a kid.
No, you can't hop over me.
Dude, let me tell you this, bro. Right? There's like three kids that are holding his gear. Dude, I'm just going to start falling off.
I got a position where he was the best one for it. He was willing to do it. And now he can't get out of it. But I go, you know what?
Yeah.
And that's the thing. He does. He's like,
I haven't been playing football for like 5 years now.
It's a big B.I.
He is on it.
I just to play, like to get him away.
Yeah, but do you hate it?
No.
Oh.
But
I didn't like these girls when she was eight. I don't really care if they sting
me. It's when you stop having fun.
She was like, Mom, I'm just
going to
go. And I'm like, rock it out, man. Just stand on the court. Dribble the ball.
Just do whatever you
got
to do.
Come on. Go, Aaron. Go. Go. There we go.
I'm like a god.
You've been lucky if she didn't hear you. She's gonna hear it on film though.
No!
Yeah! So is my dad.
like Wednesday
Boys. What?
Be like, what is this
wrestling.
I'm not wrestling.
You should wrestle.
Because it's gay.
Hey, if he could bench press 300, bro, I assume he could. I think he's good now.
Yeah, gonna have to.
At work now, we have to worry about
dealing.
Fine.